So if you have an older car, I would totally recommend getting this cassette tape Bluetooth adapter to listen to audiobooks, music, and podcasts. All you have to do is just put it in the cassette tape player, press this button at the end of the string, and then connect it to your phone and your settings, and then there you go. The link is in my Instagram bio.